Garage Report, reporting live.
Amani Music in the building, brand new single. We call this one Lies.
You want the truth, can you handle it? You're a glutton for abuse, let the candle drip. Wax on, wax burn, yeah. Hard lesson learned, oh yeah. Should I be concerned, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Totally submerged, under, I'm over it. Put it all in words, it's the opposite of what's sober real. Say that I love you,
baby, I love you.
Say that I need you,
baby, I need you.
Say you ain't leaving,
no, you ain't leaving.
Give me a reason,
not for no reason.
But for some reason,
you end up leaving.
But for some reason,
you end up cheating.
Thought we was even,
even.
Love isn't even,
love isn't even.
Say la 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 la, la la la. Put all my trust in you, you mishandled it.
You said I did the same for you, I can't handle this.
Molotov cocktail, no. You like the rag, I'll throw the bottle. Let's watch it burn, oh yeah, oh yeah. For what it's worth, consider and say that you ain't trying. But what's that worth, if your efforts are killing me inside it? But deep down inside it, we both know we're lying. Say that I love you,
baby, I love you.
Say that I need you,
baby, I need you.
Say you ain't leaving,
no, you ain't leaving.
Give me a reason,
not for no reason.
But for some reason,
you end up leaving.
But for some reason,
you end up cheating.
Thought we was even,
nothing is even.
Love isn't even,
love isn't even. So.
La 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 la.
Tisha, how you feeling over there?
Listen, I love your voice. I love your voice.
Thank you.
So thank you for coming up here.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Two, where the hell have you been?
Oh, my God.
Where have you been?
Oh, my God.
So.
Where?
So, oh, I don't know, God. If you remember me.
Yes, I of course.
Okay.
Of course.
So, like, what was that club? Max's
yeah.
Club?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on. Oh, man. Some good
with
times,
with Tone,
right?
And all them. Like, oh, my gosh. He used to perform at this club with a band. And he was just, like, so amazing.
Yeah.
Like, I would, like, that's when I was doing club promotions. So, this dude, I think, is it he a family? Is Tone your family?
Yeah.
So, Tone reached out to me, like, I need you to do club promotions to me. And so, I've known him before doing that. Yeah. And then just...
Yo.
Where you been? Why are you doing this to me for? Why? No,
listen,
we stop.
I mean, honest, I can tell. I'm going to tell you because I'm here, but I, you know, my album kind of explains it. I dropped Lies We Tell because, you know, in the last 5 or 6 years, I was just kind of in this space of just like where Dre was at, you know, of like just depression, just life kind of getting the best of me, and you know, heartbreak really getting the best of me, honestly, like thinking that life is supposed to be one way and then it kind of doesn't pan out that way. It's like I was in the pandemic like 3 years prior to COVID, so it was almost like, and it was literally like, you know, when Joey came and got me, I was literally in a room in a house. Like, he was like, dude, you gotta, I can't see you. I can't, you're too, you have too much genius to kind of just be
too
here.
Too much.
And he said, you know, let the music be your therapy. And we literally, we started talking about it February of this year, and the album was done in March.
So a month.
So it took us like a month and a half to do things. And it was supposed to be an EP originally. It was just going to be 5 songs. But I had ended up recording a bunch of songs and writing some other songs. Some things that had happened over the hiatus that I just didn't put out that came from that same pain. And I just, it was like I had started it when the whole breakup happened, and then I was just like, I quit music. I was like, I'm never going to sing again.
Bang,
never
so there's the answer we're looking for. Where the hell have you been? Yeah. So what happened that you stopped for 7 years?
Life happened. Life.
Just the breakup. Just the breakup.
What's
everything.
The breakup? Is it a group? Is it a girl?
It's a woman.
A woman.
It's a woman. It's a woman. It's a woman.
So with that being said, right?
Niggas, man. Damn. Motherfucking musical niggas.
Yo.
And they're always the best singers, too.
Yo, but listen,
always
listen.
The best stories, man.
Listen, it's the greatest thing. It's the greatest thing that ever happened. And it's not, it happened from, like, I really just think she was just the vessel of the thing that was supposed to catapult me. Like, she
so
it's not her fault. Like, blessings to...
It's like a guy working at a job and they fire you and you're just like, you know what?
How long? I should
have been out of here a long time ago.
How long were you guys together?
It was like an 8-year relationship.
Oh, you just throw that out.
It ain't up to you all the time. Like, you know what I mean?
These are
the lies we tell. Like, you know?
So it just so happened, out of the blue, G Valentino, shout out to Greg, sent me your album yesterday. So I was like, word, he's coming tomorrow. Dope album.
Thank you.
So he was like, it's going to make you want to call up your ex and break up with him again. So, I don't remember the first song, but the first song, Lies, Rinse and Repeat, what's the other one? Make Believe. Make Believe.
Oh, man.
Let me tell you.
Listen.
Make Believe made me want to call my son's father from 2006 and be like, nigga, I said fuck you again from 2006, okay? We ain't been together since then, but I just wanted to let you know, fuck you.
Yo, that is the energy.
Air sounds like it belongs on the radio already. It sounds like some type of soundtrack type of thing.
Shout out to Keith and Bassman Foster. Okay. He produced that. He's out on the road with her right now. He plays bass for her from Boston's Own too. Shout out to him.
I didn't want to bring that in, but I know he was part of that group.
Elevation Theory. Like, the band is back. Like, we're all together. We're actually doing a I'm sorry, I'm jumping all over the place. September 3rd, album release party at Hard Rock Boston. Elevation Theory will be there. Amani Music, I'm performing the album. It's going to be an experience. It's going to be a dope night. Hard Rock's first night back open too, so it's gonna be
Okay.
Confident or cocky? Confident or cocky?
I'm kind of cocky because I'm gonna tell you why. Like, I was in the mud, man. I was down. So it feels good to know that, like, you know, it's whatever was in me got me here. Like, you know what I mean? It wasn't nobody else. I sat in the foxhole other than Joey, like probably more my team. Like, it was literally in my spirit family. They know who they are. They're all tapped in right now too on my live too.
Shout out
to everybody.
Family.
Spirit family's here. Like, God sent me who it was, and I literally, nobody was rocking with me neither. Like, just the way you was like, where'd you go?
You disappeared.
Nobody said that though. Nobody came looking for me. Nobody was like, where's Amandi? We miss him. We need him. Whatever. And I'm like, it's cool. But now that I'm back, it's not up to nobody else. I'm not
going
nowhere.
Real quick, what's the worst part? The part that of I'm no longer doing music for now, or the fact that nobody gave a damn?
I mean, it really didn't have anything to do with anybody. But in, like, retrospective, now that I look back, I'm like, like, how am I all these great things now? No, I'm not saying to you.
Well, if I was like a really good friend, I'm pretty sure I would have been looking for
you. Exactly.
But I just knew you through business.
It's funny, but like my day one fans are still there. Like, they still check up on me, like, yo, you good, bro? And I went from like, you know, the last time I was out putting out music when Sipping On You dropped, I was like 400 pounds. I weigh 205, man.
Really?
I'm like, yeah, I feel great. You know what I mean?
Really?
I'm dead serious, man. So, like, literally, like, I took, in that hiatus, I really got my health in order. You know what I'm saying? I've changed my life. I changed my pattern. The things that were, like, poisonous to me and destroying me, I let them go. And this doing this album was the final piece, the piece that I really couldn't control, the poison that was from somewhere else that I had to, it really had to take time and life had to, things had to manifest and happen in order for, like, that thing to be off of me, even to the point of, like, my heart stopping at one point within a couple weeks ago, in order for the spirit to get off of me.
Wait, your heart,
what do you
really
mean
stopped?
Your heart stopped?
Damn, I'm not hitting an applause button.
No, because I'm here. Like, I'm literally, like, a couple weeks ago, I was getting tatted. I've been under spiritual attack. Like no joke. I was getting tatted, and I was sitting there like nothing. I'm completely tatted, so tattoos are not a problem. And I was sitting there, bro, and I blacked out. My eyes was in the back of my head, and I woke up to the tattoo artist rubbing my arms and his wife rubbing my legs trying to get the feeling. He said, dude, I had to take your Apple Watch off because you flatlined. Wow. I didn't want the police to come, and I, like, this is literally, I'm talking about, like, an attack like that. So, like, the fact that this is off me, it's literally, my yesterday was the release date of this album. It was the release date of everything for me. So my spirit right now is super cocky. Like, nothing can kill me. Listen. Nothing can stop me. My purpose is bigger than anything, any circumstance, situation that I may go through, and I'm here to stay. So amandimusic.com went live, so go check me out. Bang, 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 bang.
Listen.
Polymore, it's the art department.
Family, I greatly appreciate the energy that you bring.
Yo, I appreciate you.
Greatly bring
me
the positivity that you bring.
Yes.
Is there anything that you want to say that we didn't ask you?
No, like I said, amandimusic.com for everything Amandi Music. Polymore with the art department. Lies We Tell, the audiobook on lies. The song Lies You Heard is just an acronym for lies, which is love isn't even safe. And that's how I really feel. You could love me and I could love you, but if your interpretation of love is different than mine, it doesn't stop you from, you know what I'm saying, it doesn't stop your demons from hurting me. So that's what we're stuck with. And the project is out. It's on all DSPs. Go check it out. Stream it. Share it. If you like it, I promise you, it is one of the greatest therapy sessions in art with musical content that you've ever heard. 10 songs back to back.
I'm not sure. Listen, I'm really over my
listen,
ex.
So no, I promise you. Listen.
Call her for no reason.
Listen. It's the type of album you'll listen to it and you'll realize it was the ex before her that makes you really hate her. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's that kind of album. You know what I mean? So I don't know how deep you want to dig. You might be like, yo, that first girl back in fifth grade when she kicked me over in the sandbox, fam?
That was
I ain't been
point.
Right ever since.
Listen,
you know what I'm saying?
I told you. I said it. What did I say? From 2006. We in what year now?
Yeah. I'm telling you, 15 years ain't long enough. You just be wanting to go back. But that's what it is, Amandi Music. We for the people. And I'm here to stay. I promise you I won't leave again. September 3rd, Rob Boston, we're putting it's going to be a big shindig at Hard Rock. If you can make it out, please come. It's going to be a 45-minute to an hour set of live music with Amandi Music and DJ. Who's on the wheels?
Don't matter.
Armando the Truth is DJ. But I'm saying, Armando the Truth, I got to hit him. Armando, because he be on here. We support, like, it's a family thing. All the Boston people, like, come out. It's going to be a beautiful, beautiful night of live music and entertainment and fun. And I'm excited to be back. I'm home.
I'm there. I wish I could drag Franchise with me, but he has an event going on that night.
Oh, okay.
But I'll be there.
Okay, yeah. Bring him back all the good news.
Yes.
Bring him back
all the footage.
News.
I'll have it all there. You know. You know.
Ladies and gentlemen, Amandi Music in the building. Hey. Family, pleasure meeting
That's
you. Pleasure
it.
Meeting
Appreciate
you, family.
It. Thank you, man. Pleasure all mine.
Always welcome back.
Thank you.